I tried to send you a text before, but I didn't know what to say, so I wanted to apologise in person.
I appreciate that.
Mate, this isn't like you at all. Quitting the bar, blowing up over nothing.
Yeah, look, I'm not proud of how I've acted. To be honest, I'm just getting a bit tired of everyone thinking I'm a loser.
I used to be bullied. It's half the reason I bulked up. And all of that was a bit of a bad flashback.
You know, pushing others around usually means you're feeling powerless yourself. I've seen it a lot in the army.
Paul's pep talk didn't exactly boost my confidence.
Well, why don't you hang out with us this RB? You know, forget your worries for a bit.
Thanks, but I really need to find a job.
I'm with you on that one.
Yeah. Well, thanks anyway, and I'm sorry.
We're good.
See you guys.
See ya.
I wonder if there's a bullying gene. You know, whatever Paul's got passed down a generation.
Paul's not that bad.
Are you kidding me?
I know he's harsh with Daniel, but like, he's a businessman. It's all an emotion for his own, right?
Oh, it's more than that. He thinks he's better than everyone. You should read some of his emails.
You've read his emails?
You and I both know.